This is the emblem identifying the latest product of half a century of Ford engineering experience. A symbol of 50 years of Ford interest in applying mechanized power to the problems of farm work. A symbol of Ford leadership in making power farming at low cost a reality. And once again, Ford proves its right to its leadership position. For here is the tractor that bears this emblem. The new Ford Tractor Golden Jubilee model. Here is the most advanced tractor on the market today in overall engineering and design, outstanding in performance and economy, amazing in versatility. All that is best from the past, plus much more that is completely brand new and exclusive. The most advanced hydraulic system on any tractor today. Live action with Hytrol. With new Live PTO. There's a new power in this tractor. Power that purrs when the going gets tough. And there's new reserve power with the new overhead valve Red Tiger engine. This is a big tractor. With weight and size to balance its ample power. With the proper strength and wheelbase length. This is a tractor with more comfort and convenience. Of course, it retains the famous, widely accepted, proven three-point implement hitch, which cuts down implement attaching and detaching time to an amazing degree. For instance, to detach the implement, simply detach the top link. Next, detach the lower right link. And then the lower left link. And that's all there is to it. To attach an implement, first attach the lower left link. Then attach the lower right link. And from the tractor seat, attach the upper link. Done in less than a minute. Yes, from every angle, and regardless of the type of farming and the specific farm power need, the new Ford tractor has more. It's the most widely useful source of mechanized power offered to farmers today. And one of the most dramatic features, a feature that now makes it possible for a farmer to do better work, do it faster and with less effort than ever before, is the new Ford Live Action Hydraulic System. This system is an integral part of the tractor design, and not only retains every operating advantage of the original Ford tractor hydraulic control system, but in addition, incorporates new features and improvements which put it far out in front of any other hydraulic system on today's market. This is a system that is really live, gives the instant kind of response with finger touch control that a farmer needs and wants with his implements, gives more power to up the tractor's capacity to do profitable work with bigger implements and heavier loads. But live action means more than that. It means a farmer today with a new Ford tractor can get lifting power anytime his tractor engine is running, whether the tractor is moving or standing still, whether the clutch is engaged or not. Yes, live action does away with the necessity of time-taking, awkward, and annoying gear-shifting manipulations. The whole key to this amazing advance in the hydraulic system lies in two important factors. A live pump that pumps oil at all times, and the fact that this is a solid type system. And here is a non-technical explanation and demonstration of just how this system works. The main parts of the system are the pump, the control valve, the safety and check valve, the ram cylinder, the bypass valve, the oil reservoir, the high pressure valve, and the back pressure valve. The pump is driven directly by the tractor engine. It pumps oil whenever the tractor engine is running. When there is no demand for lifting action, the oil flows freely, continuously, and at low pressure from the pump to the control valve, to the reservoir, and back to the pump again. In other words, the system is solid with oil at all times. Oil is not only right at the control valve, but notice where the control valve is located, right next to the ram cylinder. When lifting action is wanted, there's no delay or lag before action takes place. When the control valve is moved to lower an implement, oil is exhausted from the ram cylinder. Yes, with the new Ford live-action hydraulic system, the moment you want lifting action, you get lifting action. And just as on former Ford tractor models, you can set the selector lever for implement position control. And the increased power of this new tractor allows an operator to make the most of the many advantages of working with implements in position control. And naturally, you also have constant draft control with this new system. A real appreciation of the advantages of constant draft control with this new tractor comes when you're actually out on the job working with it. Listen to the engine. It runs smoothly and at an even speed. The job goes ahead without strain, without digging in, lugging down, stalling. Why? Because this new system reacts so fast to sudden changes in implement draft, which may be due to differences in soil or contour, that there is little need for change in power requirements. And along with all the advantages of the new Ford live-action hydraulic system proper, is another feature, another typical example of Ford's ahead-of-the-parade engineering thinking. Hytrol. This actually lets you change the speed of hydraulic lifting action with a single, easily accessible knob. At the low setting of this knob, part of the oil flow is ingeniously recirculated within the pump, so that a flow of approximately 2.25 gallons per minute at all speeds from 1200 to 2000 RPM is delivered through the system. And for most operations where mounted implements are used, this gives desired lifting speed and power. But by simply turning this simple control located on the hydraulic pump, more and more of the full oil capacity is sent through the system until at the highest setting, approximately 5 gallons of oil per minute are going through the system. This increased flow of oil gives you even faster implement correction, even faster lifting action. And when it comes to remote cylinder operation, it makes a big difference when working with such implements as a combine or a corn picker, a pull-type disc harrow, or a grain drill. But more about remote cylinder applications a little later. Right now, let's take a closer look at Ford's greatest tractor engine, the Red Tiger. Here's an engine that delivers real power. Here's an engine designed to make power farming history. What does all this power mean? It means getting underway more smoothly in all kinds of heavy going. It means getting outstanding tractor performance and implement work at all speeds. It means that here's a tractor with real get up and go, plenty of traction, with a kind of usable power at your fingertips to let you do better work, do it faster, do it easier. And here are some of the reasons why. Take the engine cylinders, for example. Notice they have a large bore with a short stroke. This not only contributes to more power, but also to power at less cost. With less piston travel, there is less friction. With less friction, more economy. But more than that, with a combination of a large bore short stroke cylinder design, a newly designed intake manifold, and large valve openings, every charge of air fuel mixture fills the chambers more completely and more uniformly with each intake stroke. So what does all this mean to a farmer working with his new tractor? It means increased torque, an engine that gives smooth power, that gets the best possible use out of each drop of fuel. Take a look at the overhead valves. They're extra big. They let in bigger charges of fuel mixture. They get rid of the exploded gases faster. And the valves are the freely rotating type. They wear more evenly and last longer. Another point to remember, overhead valves are easier to service. Take a good look at these cast alloy iron sleeves, too, for they're no ordinary sleeves. A special casting process makes the metal denser and tougher, makes it wear better, last longer. You're looking now at the finest crankshaft ever built into a tractor engine. This is a precision cast alloy shaft, an exclusive manufacturing process with the Ford Motor Company that gives added strength and toughness to this finely balanced, vital engine part. And to match this ruggedness, crankshaft bearings that have been enlarged to easily take the extra heavy loads this engine is capable of handling. These are some of the features that make the big difference in this new and amazing power plant. You can actually hear this difference as the new Ford tractor passes by. And you can actually feel the difference the moment you get on this tractor and plow, disc, or do any other heavy job in the field with it. Yes, there's something new here, a new sound, a new feeling of smooth, great power, the sort of thing you could expect from Ford. Along with this new engine is a new lubrication system, the heart of which is a high-volume pump that assures full lubrication even when the engine is idling, and a full-flow oil filter that cleans every drop of oil circulating through the engine every time through. This is to provide longer engine life, even when working under dusty conditions, and increased economy with fewer oil changes. A new carburetor on this engine meters out just the right fuel mixture to give efficient, low-cost power. This new pressurized cooling system helps to increase the efficiency of the engine further by permitting it to operate at higher temperatures while still maintaining an adequate safety margin. A new thermostat, now located in the cylinder head, is the key to faster warm-ups in cold weather with this new engine. Even in sub-zero weather, the Golden Jubilee model is ready to go to work on short notice. A new molded synthetic rubber covering gives positive weatherproofing to ignition wires and spark plugs. And the distributor is tightly sealed against dirt as well as dampness. It's not only for quick, sure starting that the new heavy-duty generator keeps the battery fully charged at all times, but to maintain a peak power supply when lights and other electrical accessories are used. There's a new governor, too. This six-ball governor is an integral part of the engine, operating on the crankshaft at engine speeds. This makes for even faster engine response to sudden increases and decreases of load. And notice where the muffler is, up over the exhaust manifold, high off the ground. With the muffler out of the way, maximum ground clearance is gained through the use of a smooth, straight tailpipe. Up out of the way to reduce fire hazards in the barn or field. Up where there's little chance for stones or obstructions to damage it. And right along with the increased power of the engine is increased ruggedness and strength in the powertrain. Gears are bigger, parts are sturdier to better handle sudden shocks and grueling loads. In a word, the powertrain has been matched to the requirements placed on it by a bigger, heavier, more powerful tractor with a capacity for doing tough jobs easily. Yes, the new Ford tractor has the proper strength, and it has the wheelbase too. The tractor's greater weight is distributed over this longer wheelbase to increase traction and stability. Wherever you look on this tractor, you get a feeling of real strength and ruggedness. You can tell at a glance that this front axle will carry heavy loads easily. As always, the front wheel spacing is adjustable to meet a wide variety of crop and work requirements, But now, a full 76-inch spacing is possible without reversing the wheels. Radius rods can be moved outwards when wide wheel spacing is used. This gives added support to the axle. In addition, the radius rods and drag links are extra heavy for greater front-end strength under heavy strain, all of which adds up to more overall ruggedness and makes for easy and positive steering, regardless of wheel settings. The speed in reverse on this new tractor has been set at approximately 2 miles an hour at normal engine speed. With this new lower reverse speed, you have better control of the tractor and are operating more safely at all times. But there's more to the story of the new Golden Jubilee model than new power, new strength and ruggedness, new versatility for many more farmers. There's more comfort and convenience in this new tractor, too. Take the simple matter of getting off and on this tractor. It's as easy as getting in and out of a car. No implements or axles to climb over. There's plenty of leg room in front of you. The big steering wheel is at a comfortable height and convenient angle. And all controls are handy. There's a new throttle on this tractor, a friction disc type Exacto Speed throttle control. Unlike the notch type, the Exacto Speed throttle lets you make hairline proof meter settings to get the exact engine speed best suited to the job you're doing. And right in front of you is a full view instrument panel. Every dial and gauge is right where you can see it at a glance while you work. The redesigned dial and indicator needle on the improved proof meter makes it easier than ever to read the information this multi-purpose instrument gives. This, along with a new engine temperature gauge, an ammeter, and an oil pressure gauge, gives you an accurate and continual check on the tractor's performance. Yes, and you can see better on this tractor, and it's easier to see your work. The tapering lines of the streamlined hood give you plenty of row vision. Here's something else new. Two parking brake locks. Just flip one of these new handy levers and step on the brake pedal, and the brake is locked. To unlock the brake, you flip this lever in the reverse direction and then step on the brake pedal again. Simple, but a real safety feature. Yes, in feature after feature, you find examples of the kind of advanced design thinking so typical of all Ford products. The kind of practical engineering that has made for continued Ford leadership in the farm power field for so many years. And just as in the tractor, so too in the attachments offered for use with this tractor, you find advanced engineering design. For example, hydraulic installations can be easily made at a convenient outlet on top of the right front corner of the lift cover. This booster cylinder plate is designed to supply fluid to one or more single-acting cylinders simultaneously with the tractor lift arm ram cylinder. Such a setup is ideal when using a rear-end loader. When working with a Dearborn standard loader, the new Selectrol valve is available to give added convenience and greater control in hydraulic lifting operations. This valve is also easily installed on the hydraulic mounting pad. A simple flick of the Selectrol knob within easy reach instantly directs the hydraulic power to the loader. And the loader action is controlled with the regular hydraulic touch control lever. When the Selectrol is moved back, hydraulic power is instantly directed to the rear tool. And the rear tool is controlled by the regular hydraulic touch control lever. Selectrol's two-way operation doubles the usefulness of the new Ford tractor when using front-mounted loaders and other tools. A double-acting remote cylinder is now available. A valve is included with this cylinder and is installed on the hydraulic mounting pad. This valve gives the operator independent control of the double-acting remote cylinder when working with such implements as a corn picker, combine, grain drill, and other pull-type implements. And along with all the basic work advantages of the new live-action hydraulic system, along with the added versatility offered by auxiliary hydraulic cylinder applications, Still another new feature is offered to give additional flexibility and versatility to this new tractor. A new live PTO attachment. Now PTO-driven tools can be operated continuously whether the tractor is moving or standing still. If a machine starts to clog up, you simply disengage the live PTO clutch. The tractor stops, but the PTO continues to run. After the machine clears itself, simply release the clutch and work continues. No need to leave your seat, no need to operate engine clutch, no need to shift gears. By pushing in on the regular clutch pedal, both the tractor and the PTO-driven implement can be stopped quickly at any time. Hydraulic pumps, such as this one that operates the industrial loader, can easily be driven off the front end of the crankshaft of this new tractor. A splined adapter can now be attached in a matter of minutes. No removing the front axle, no disassembling the tractor in any way. Yes, in this new Golden Jubilee model Ford tractor, the farmer has the most complete Ford farming answer to his power farming needs. Whether he works land in the north, south, east, or west, the new Ford tractor gives him the most in the things he wants and in the things that mean the most in making his work easier. A heavy, rugged tractor with a longer wheelbase. A live-action hydraulic system with exclusive high troll. A live PTO attachment. Auxiliary hydraulic cylinder power. A powerful overhead valve Red Tiger engine. A heavy, rugged powertrain. A full view instrument panel, an improved proof meter, an Exacto speed throttle, a new brake lock, and many other features, all of which add up to new power, new convenience, new comfort, and new safety, better performance, and greater economy. Yes, they add up to Ford farming. No other tractor offers so much for so little. No other tractor is backed by the vast resources of the Ford Motor Company. No other tractor offers the benefits of Ford's half century of engineering and manufacturing experience. Yes, this is the Golden Jubilee model Ford tractor. Truly the most advanced tractor on the market today. Another tremendous step forward in lifting the drudgery and burden of heavy work from the backs of men and placing it on machines.